Well, it turns out not even 7 pounds of super spicy cheddar cheese was a match for my nonstick pan. What should we try next? Leave it in the comments.